April, the number of visitors at the museum was 64,072. In May, the number of visitors was 60,000 plus 4,000 plus 500 plus 20 plus 1. Jonah compared the number of visitors for April and May. His statement was 64,720 is greater than 64,521. Was he correct? Explain your answer.